He was stabbed to death a year and a half ago. He had great potential. I have witnessed over 200 lives under the age of 21 who will not be an inspired generation. You will hopefully get a feel from me as I'm engaging with you that I am not a happy man.